Do you want to have a cameraman character well? You came to the right place. I will show you how you make a cameraman. Put the full tuxedo set on. Take a metal rod and resize it. Double-click the metal rod, and then click Select Layer. Click the third option. Disabled its collision and gravity. Strap it to the head with a metal wire. Grab a weight and resize it. Bind the weight to the resized metal rod. Double-click and disable collision and gravity. Spawn one metal rod and resize it fitted around the resized metal rod. Do the exact same, but on top. Bind the two small metal rods to the big metal rod and wait. Disable collision and gravity on the small rods. Take a panel of glass and resize it to fit around the weight. Disable collision. Do the exact same, but on the other end. And then put the final piece of the lens on the front of the weight. This part is optional, but it adds more detail. These are the battery packs of the cameramen. To add a trench coat tail, take the middle piece of a business suit and resize it to be thin and long, and then put it in the pelvis area of the cameraman. And then bind it and then disable collision and gravity. Delete the rest of the business suit. Let's make the gloves. Double tap the trouser part and click select layer. And then click the third option and bind the trouser part to the hand. Delete the rest of the trouser after you're done. Do the exact same with the other hand, but do not click select layer. There you go. You got a cameraman. I got to go now. The next planned tutorial will tomorrow.